what are you gonna do, Boone?
Well, Epic Score boss, we're done playing Rainbow Six Siege. I mean Cooking Floor 2. So yeah, sorry, Epic Score boss. We're done playing it. You go play with Lucas. Lucas still wants to play. Lucas, the game is fun, right?
Yeah.
Of course it is. I want to get a free game very quick. Okay, hold on, Mr. Lux. Let me get games you guys each month. Okay, because each month PlayStation releases a free game. Cooking Floor 2, yeah. Forever, if you have PlayStation Plus. It's awesome! The game's awesome too. Right? Should I, do you think the game is awesome?
Yeah.
Right.
At first I didn't think it was gonna be
me too. I thought it was like kind of like a kind of, hold on, let me download this game. Lucas, the game is fun, right? So fun. Whew. Okay, hold on, I'm coming straight up. Your point. Mr. Are you gonna build them?
I want them to do what?
Oh wait.
I want to play Killing Floor 2.
Okay, are you ready, Mr. Dogs?
Yeah.
For defenders. I haven't played it for a little bit. If you play Killing Floor 2 and you go back to Rainbow Six Siege, like, you have to play Rainbow Six Siege, like, every day to be good at it. Right, Mr. Redux?
Yeah, I'm not good at it because I don't play every day.
I know.
Well, I'm good at it.
I'm still kind of good at it. Me and you are still kind of good at it. In a match, you will leave. Because we just joined up, we're not gonna really lose anything. Oh, my cans.
I'm
I just started off. I killed someone.
Okay, I'm gonna wait, you guys.
So look, he's in that room. Oh, he's outside, he's outside, he's outside. Run! It's like a sledge. That's like one of the most powerful zones. We didn't get the invite. I'm joining you, Lucas. I said I'm joining you, Lucas. Like, just did. Are you okay? Sometimes I hear zombie sounds, even though there's no zombies. Like, if I hear a footstep, I think it's a zombie. I think I could buy all the digital keys. I'm so close to the diamond. I'm so close to the diamond. Can't move. I have 88,923. Oh my god, I'm so close to getting the diamond camo. That's Mr. Adox, it's broken, that's the way it is!
Oh, I thought
Dad, that was James.
No, jeez. If it was mine, you would hear someone trying to put on jeans. Get it? it's like you're putting your mic and putting it in a bunch of objects.
You would hear someone trying to go to the bathroom.
When you try to go to sleep, and you turn around too much.
You just hear.
Mr. X, you may be good at this game too, because you'll be a level. I got one.
No, three. I got three.
Ah, Loki! I got one. And that was a jackal.
I got one.
You know, sometimes I'm so close to getting the ace, like it's a 1v4 and I win, and I'm like, ah, if it was one more person, maybe I could have won. Dude. I love this map in casual, but I hate this map in ranked, bro. Tell your dad that I subscribed to him. I said you're welcome.
Huh?
Tell him I said you're welcome.
Yo, what the heck? Bobby,
you said you're welcome.
They don't, like, they work, but not that well.
You don't pop at me, Mom.
You don't pop at me.
You don't come.
No. Don't reinforce that, Mr. Adolf. Don't reinforce that.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna go to the garage, so when they come from there, I'm gonna get a bunch of kills. Watch. Just watch the kill cam. Watch, guys. I'm gonna get so many kills. From the one that you have been looking for. Bombs on the paper. I guess you just say it wasn't me. Why did your team kill by mistake?
The recruit was in front of the guy.
What?
Oh no.
And the ash.
Oh no. They know where I am. They got me locked up. You must be so mad right now. Crap. Supplies, sir. Both supplies.
Oh yeah. Go to game chat. Can you tell them that I
hit him by mistake? Okay. He probably seen the party chat or something.
No.
Yes, you're saying game chat. Same game chat. Everyone's saying game chat.
I went in game chat to tell him, sorry, that you accidentally killed him. Okay, I'm gonna go into game chat.
Ein Wurm für die Fische.
Jeez Louise!
awesome southern hospitality.
Goodbye.
Here comes some southern hospitality.
Cobites, any pennies.
Buster, you didn't hear what this nigga just said about you, bro?
Buster, who the hell is that?
Buster, put some